trying to turn the corner on Dobson, centers it out in front. Perry's there, they bang away, and Sorokin holds his ground and keeps the puck out. Palmieri trying to center it, and Sergachev got his stick on that. Here's a chance for Dobson in there. Big save by Vasilevsky on Ryan Pulock, who jumped in there.
That's what playoff hockey's about, and that's how these two teams know how to play.
And that's what this game feels like right now. Yep. Radish puts it wide. Here's Point. That Kucherov with a shot, and a save by Sorokin. Stamkos to the side of the net. Now it's flipped back to Kucherov. Up top, it's Point. Chernak in the corner, trying to find Stamkos out in front. Pass just missed. He had six hits as well.
That's not unusual.
That is not. Here's Sergachev. Rister gets through. Sorokin tracks it and makes the stop. Here's Sergachev again. They score! And the Lightning finally break through. Mikhail Sergachev blasts one home. 1-0 Bolts.
But Sergachev, watch the control in the shot. The low follow through. That might have got tweaked up by an Islander defenseman. But see how he just makes sure that he gets it through. Only the goaltender and Sorokin kind of look back. Oh, yeah, there's no doubt about that. Coverage away from the puck is going to be really important in this game. This is a straight line game.
Here's a chance for Janot, and he fired it high. Pierre-Edouard Belmar is going to leave it in the corner for Kucherov. Kucherov up top, Chernak looks, shoots! That was redirected right in front, and Sorokin made a stop. Sergachev led everybody with three shots on net in that opening period. One of them went in, and that's where we sit. 1-0 as Stamkos takes the drop against Horvat, and it's pulled back. Pierre Engvall. A good player, they just ran out of room. Here's a chance, and a save by Vasilevsky on Kyle Palmieri. Radish, he was checked in. Here comes New York off the turnover. It's Engvall again. Engvall in, stopped by Vasilevsky. Got a good snapshot away. Chernak again, leads it for Pierre-Edouard Belmar. Here's Cole. Cole hangs on. Chips one inside to Belmar. Belmar in the corner being watched by Pulock. Belmar all the way around the end. Down in front. They score! And it's Tanner Janot! Welcome to Tampa Bay! He's on the board. 2-0 Bolts.
What a terrific shift by this fourth line. Covered by Belmar up top so the D-man can get in tight. That has a lot to do with it. When they get back in position, Belmar has room to circle down low. And then you just work the seams. There are lots of white jerseys there, but they don't look around for Tanner Janot. Patience by Belmar. Nobody's on him. He waits. Janot times it. Passes right.
This one goes off the boards all the way down the ice. And here's Lees behind everybody. And he's stopped by Vasilevsky. He had just enough of a step to get a shot away. This one comes along the side boards, dug out by Hagel, back for Ross Colton. Nick Paul looking for a target, back and beat Hagel. Oh, what a save by Sorokin.
Like, what a great play. Watch Paul behind the net here. Gives every intention, he's going back to the point, spins around on the backhand. How about that for a timing pattern as Hagel is splitting both D-men. He knew there must have been a wink and a nod somewhere along the way because that was perfectly timed.
Dumped back down the ice by the Islanders. Tampa Bay has beaten New York. Here's Kucherov. It's a breakaway. Kucherov in. He scores! What a pass. What a finish. Nikita Kucherov. 3-0.
Lightning really heads up there. Beautiful long pass right on the tape. Kucherov had lots of time. He knew he was well in behind the D-man. He didn't go in too tight, waited for the goaltender to back up just a tad. And what a great pass.
Doesn't really matter where he plays, but he's certainly been dominant in here. Up top, it's Point. Point dishes off. Pass in front, off of Stamkos.
continue to be incredibly active. And Darren Radish, who just gets better all the time, gets a big assist again. This is the second assist of the game. Stammer sticks all tied up, so he uses his foot. Pretty good defending there by Bolduc. He's got his man tied up. He's got Stammer's stick in the air, but he doesn't have his feet. When you're a goal scorer, you find a way. I really like Darren Radish here, too. Boy, the execution level of the Lightning. Every guy out here has been terrific.
Bouncing puck, and Varlamov has to make. D-line players are out of the box. Martin was in there serving the penalty against Romanov. And there's a chance now for Perry out of the box. Waits. Stamkos shoots, and Varlamov, I believe, got a piece of that. And he stopped that one, too. As this one goes up in the air and sits down. They've turned things around considerably in short order. Out in front, Palmieri with a chance. Saved by Vasilevsky. Rebound. They work it back to Pellick. His drive goes just wide. Coach will be a little concerned about the 20 shots allowed in that second period, just shy of the most they've allowed in a period this season. That was 23 against the Florida Panthers. See what the average looks like after this evening. Here's Engvall. Engvall left side, wrist shot. Hedman got his stick on that, and it goes wide. Ends up with Engvall again, turns and shoots, and Vasilevsky. Dobson gets it to Bo Horvat. He tried to go across, and that's picked off again by Hagel. Up ahead, Cirelli, and he is poked at rebound, and it stays out. With that shutdown game of theirs, here's Cologne up the ice. Cologne shoots, and no, hits the post. Thought that may have gotten in, but no, off the post and out. Here comes Point, cutting his way in. He's forced back.
Yeah, that's a little dicey going right along the blue line with the puck when you're the last man.
Here's a shot from Point. He scores! Number 48, Brayden Point.
What a shot. Just terrific in the slot. He comes in late. There's players traveling through the field of vision of Varlamov, and that makes a big difference. But watch Pointer. He gets it. He's got that little toe curve. The whole back part of his blade is flat. He can make good backhand passes, but he cups that thing into toe.
Spring hockey's become a thing around here in Tampa Bay.
Watch the end of this here. Matt Martin going after Janot. These two teams play again in a couple of days.